people who come to my shows will see lots of energy on stage, and they're going to see a lot of sweat. I use every inch of the stage, and I've been known to get down to the audience and do a little bit of table hopping because I like to surprise and occasionally shock. I toured with the Rolling Stones at 17, performed on the London stage with the Hollywood legend Yul Brynner, won 2 major awards at the World Popular Song Festival in Tokyo against 45 competing nations, and recently became the first Australian solo act to sing and perform at the world-famous Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in America. Hey, rock and roll was never meant to be timid and boring. When people hear the name Marty Rhone, I want them to think excitement, I want them to think great music, I want them to walk away with a smile on their face feeling that they've had a great time. To help achieve that, I use some of the best musos around.
Me wanna shout, throw my hands up and shout, kick my heels back and shout, pull my hair back and shout. Come on now, take it easy, take it easy, take it easy, take it easy. Come on now, come on now, come on now, come on now. Well, come on now, well, come on now, come on now, come on now. Now wait a minute. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. If you wanna be a star of stage and screen, what's up?
I can tailor a show to suit any client's requirement. What the client gets is an international performer who wants to give the audience not just a show, but an experience. One that I hope they won't forget. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll.